On this overhead attack, we're going to become a little more active in it. We're going to be a little more aggressive as the blade's coming up. We're going to lock it up, and we're going to deliver a strike. We're going to kick. So as Daniel comes in, I'm going to go get it right away. I'm going to begin to turn his body, and as I do, you'll notice that the side of his thigh is exposed. This is a great target. Come in, just raise my thigh, raise my knee, and drive directly into the side of his thigh. Locking this, motion from coming in, strike directly into the side of that thigh. I want to keep my motions simple. Don't worry about loading up and dumping a ton of things into there. It's this. I step forward. Now it's as if I were climbing up a stair. I'm going to raise my foot as if I'm going to put my foot on a step. Catch right into the side of the thigh. It's a very, very painful technique. Many people have smacked their legs on coffee tables or whatnot and found it to be painful. And that's accidentally. When somebody does it intentionally, it causes a great deal of physical dysfunction and pain. Once again, even if it's not physically debilitating, I'm getting good mechanical compliance. So that's a good lock and strike technique from an overhead attack.